Installing an interior door is an easy upgrade that can dramatically improve the appearance of your home. Here's a list of the tools you'll need to complete the project. Utility knife, tape measure, 4-foot level, paint and paint brush, drill or screwdriver, hammer. Don't forget to wear proper eye protection when using hand tools. Once you remove your old door, take the opening measurements and give them to your local home improvement retailer. They'll be able to assist you in choosing the right size product for your home. When you receive your new interior door, you'll need to remove the packaging and measure the door and frame to ensure that the product is the right size and that the frame is square and plumb. Interior doors come pre-primed, so this is a good time to put a quick coat of paint on the door and component pieces. Next, place the door on the ground and insert the top and bottom pivots. Mount the track to the header of the door and the jamb bracket to the floor. Starting with the bottom pivot, place the door panel in the opening with the pivot in the jamb bracket. Insert the snugger in the track and position the top pivots. Finally, install the door hardware according to the manufacturer's instructions. And that's it. You've successfully installed a new bifold interior door in your home. Don't forget to check out other JELDWEN installation videos at JELDWEN.ca.